what would it mean to you to find opportunities in order to achieve the dream that you've been wanting? Well, let's listen in into how a 17-year-old went across the country and worked for years in order to achieve his dream right here in Franklin Park.
My name is Filippo Leone. I was born in Italy, you know, in Sicily, and I came here at age of 17. Back then, it was a big thing, the very southern part of Italy, you know, to look for opportunity, especially for my town, thousands of people. You know, there is a lot of them right here in Chicago. And my first, you know, stop was in Elmwood Park. That was my first night in America. I was too young to understand, actually, myself, but at least we came and we were all together still, not separated, you know, so that was the good thing. It was hard. It was hard at the very beginning. It was hard because I know it's like you disconnect something and plug it in a different room, let's say. You're completely new with no language, because there, you know, it was not my language, English. I had to learn English. I had to learn how to get around, okay? I had to find friends, you know, and it was hard. It was hard, but pleasant, because when you got a good, warm heart, you find easy, you know, to connect with other people. It was like a good spot. You can gather with some friends. You know, so let's go have a pizza, let's go have the arancini, let's go have some Italian ice. We have those also, we make pizza puffs called panzerotti, you know. It's an opportunity to be around people that I enjoy. I enjoy that, you know, let's sit down, have a coffee, having a place of your own. They would accomplish my going to America. It would accomplish my dream, you know. So, oh, I got something on my own that I like, and you know, they really hit me, you know, good on that. Yeah. It would be my father. I mean, you know, he's been my idol all my life, a good guidance, you know, in every way, every aspect. Yeah. Oh yeah. I mean, when they come and they hug you, say, "Hey, pa," you know. We do have events and stuff. I got a lot of my friends that I met when I first got here, you know, the very beginning of my, you know, life in this country, that we've been, you know, here together, singing and with the music, to learn where we are, what we're doing, and we are continuing to spread the word. Move from the previous location, we were in Grand and Scott, but we are now right on Franklin Avenue. It's a block west of 25th.